team foul on the Sycamore. 21, Josh Warren checks in for the Saluki, replacing Sylvester Willis. Fouls on 14, Brian Turner. Turner's first personal foul. That's the 13th foul on the Saluki. Mookie fans, at this time, we'd like to thank the Bank of Carbondale for sponsoring the three-point t-shirts there. foul is on 21, Josh Warren. Warren's first personal foul, the fifth team foul on the Salukis. At the line for the Sycamores, number 32, Ted Morris. Morris shooting two. Number two, Blake Schoen, checking back in for SIU, replacing Brian Turner. Number 11, Sylvester Willis at the line for the Salukis, shooting two. Back in for SIU, replacing passing, Jermaine Dearman. Number two, Deron Evans at the line for the sycamore, shooting one plus the bonus. Thank you. Evans. That's Evans' third personal foul. First team foul on the Sycamores in the second half of play. 25. Stetson Hairston at the line for Southern Illinois. Shooting two. replacing Kent Williams and Derek Brooks. Into the game for the Sycamores, 44, Jared Adler. That's Hairston's first personal foul, the second team foul on Southern Illinois. At the line for the Sycamores, 13, Wilfred Antoine. Antoine shooting two. Thank you. Fouls up 14, Brian Turner. Turner's second personal foul. 14th foul on the Saluki. At the line for the Sycamores, number 10, Lamar Grimes. Grimes shooting two. Thank you. SIU, Brooks shooting two. By 11, Patron Green.